summer is almost gone. The scent of summer never lasts. Running through fields of blossoms that carried me like a gentle wind. I remember the first seed I planted. The rewards of all this hard work. You little bugger, you're digging in my flowers. What you doing? Hey, that's not cool. Thank you. All right. Trigo. All right, so I wanted to clean up on the ground here because because in the winter my uncle snowplows this area as well as my driveway, and I don't want all these chunks to get caught in his snowblower. So, but anywho, this pile I'm going to make a bonfire tonight. I've been wanting to do one for a little while now. So, oh my good Lord, it is hot today. I think they're calling for a humidity factor of like plus 40. I can feel it. Wow. I think we're just gonna go inside, baby. Lucy Kimber. All right. Ooh. You're such a good girl. Oh, this is so good. I'm gonna eat it all. My precious. Oh my God, it's so good. Lots of bacon. Oh my God. It's so good.
I'm hearing coyotes. They're not very close, I don't think so. We'll keep an eye out. Hey, little buddy. What you doing? No. No, Miss, no. Let's get out of here. Come on. We gotta go. We gotta go inside. Come. Come. All right, that's a little bit scary. We're gonna wait it out a bit, hey, Miss Snow? And we're gonna make sure the fire's out. And we're gonna call it a night, eh? You're such a good girl. Yes, you are. We love you. Hmm? There's big bad wolves out there and coyotes. Okay. All right. I'm just gonna check on my little Kimber here. Oh, hello, baby Kimber. Yeah, you just like to stay in the comfort of your bed, eh? You're such a good girl. I love you. I love you. I'm not going to flash that in your eyes, eh? Here. Aw. I love you, Miss Kimber. You're such a good girl. You're such a good girl. Yeah.